What is it, Khajiit?
Now I remember. You're that new member. So, you what? Fetch the meat?
Huh?
Whatever you need. Buy Ysmir if it's simple and strong. I can port.
Watch the skies, traveler.
You looking for a new blade? Can't scare me into submission. Let's go.
Come on.
Let's see what you're made of.
Son of a... Victory or Sovngarde!
Who taught you to fight? Keep those hands up!
Fight!
You're tougher than you look. You got me. Fair and square.
Who taught you to fight? Keep those hands up!
Fine, I'll take care of it. Just please leave me alone.
Divine smile on you, friend.
face in after all you've done. Damn those Freyrings. They want to back the storm cloaks.
Powerful Talos. We, your unworthy servants, give praise. For only through your grace and benevolence, we are but mine.
Skjor says that I have the strength of Ysgrimor. Some people don't think I'm smart. Those people get my fist. But you, you seem to have a knack for this kind of thing. I'll make sure people in charge know. Skjor was looking for you before. Talk to him before doing anything else.
Ah, there you are. Ah, there you are.
Yes, I have something a little different planned this time. But it's not for everyone to hear. Meet me in the Underforge tonight. We will speak more.
I forget that you've never seen it. Beneath the Skyforge, where Eorland works, the door is hidden. But I will show you the way. I wish more of our ranks asked such questions. I've started seeing the Companions as a kind of family. I've battled next to every man and woman here, and the bonds of... I would trust anyone here with my life, which is more than I'd say for the milk drink. Until next time. Not now. The Underforge, tonight. Are you prepared? This is no test, new blood. This is a gift. Come inside. Pitiful ceremony behind the hall does not befit warriors like us. You are due more honor than some calls and feasting. I would hope you recognize Ayla, even in this form. She's agreed to be your forebear. We do this in secret because Kodlak is too busy trying to throw away this great gift we've been granted. He thinks we've been cursed, but we've been blessed. How can something that gives this kind of prowess be a curse? So we take matters into our own hands. To reach the heights of the Companions, you must join with us in the shared blood of the Wolf. Are you prepared to join your spirit with the Beast World, friend? Very well.
Over here! Are you awake? I was starting to think you might never come back. Yours was not an easy transformation, but you're still alive, so congratulations. We even have a celebration planned for you. There's a pack of werewolf hunters camped nearby, at Gallows Rock. The Silver Hand. I think you've met them before. We're going to slaughter them. All of them. Lead on. Skior's already scouting ahead. You have the blood of the wolf in you. You'll need to build up your strength before you can call on it again, though. Just be careful where you do it. Some cowards in this land can't stand the sight of glory before them. I'll show you what I know. All right, then.
Thank you.
Time to end this little game.
Place down after Skior charged in. You can taste the fear. There's a dead one, isn't there? Thought so. Nobody we know by the smell. Some can't separate the animal from themselves. Go feral. This poor sod could have been anywhere. We should keep moving.